Good evening and welcome to Gun Today. Today, NATO our plans continued their aggressive expansionist agenda across Georgia. In simultaneous acts of unrequited hostility, our plans destroyed a number of Russian humanitarian aid stations that had been established to help the innocent Georgians caught up in the civil war and in disseminated Western bombing. In an effort to further disrupt Russian humanitarian efforts, our planes callously destroyed the region's entrance to the Rocky Tunnel, killing many civilians, including a boss of our efforts, being driven by a non. President Medvedev has issued instructions to the Russian Air Force to increase their presence in maintaining the no-fly zone and to act with extreme courage in facing down the infamously blood-thirsty Task Force 69. Medals have been awarded to the brave helicopter pilot who engaged and shot down a crazed Western attack jet that had been strafing a quiet nearby hood, and GT believes even the Western's mighty F-14 fighter has been defeated on the front. Russia is of course pursuing diplomatic measures to encourage NATO to respect national boundaries, but stands ready to employ force if the Western aggressors refuse to act with logic.